that I got so far? I kind of want punishment.
I don't know. Hold on.
Hello, Ed? Yeah, this is Mac. I'm on my way. Game over. Nessa, I thought I had your punishment, Nessa. What you doing at the party with us at home? How you doing, Ed? It seemed like our girls lost their mind. But our supervised party was drinking.
You drinking?
No, Dad.
How can I believe anything you say? You told me you're at Vanessa's house.
Yeah.
No more gymnastics. Let's go.
No more gymnastics, but I didn't do anything.
I said, let's go.
You knew you were going to go on punishment.
Yeah, unfair punishment.
And anything you call was fair or unfair, that's my job. I'm trying to protect you so you don't make a mess of your stupid little life. You should be in the room instead. Besides being so part of this alcohol.
First of all, I didn't know this was going to be
drinking. That's my point. That's my point right there. There's a lot of hidden dangers out there, Nessa. Did you get older in high school? You will be exposed to a lot worse than that call.
I have been exposed to a lot worse.
Or did you forget where I used to live?
Girl got a good boy. Damn.
No, I don't know what you're so upset about. I don't want to drink. It's stupid. Besides, nobody on the gymnastics team drinks.
Okay, Nessa. I'm gonna hold you to your word. You stay on the gymnastics team, baby.
Thank you.
Well, you're crazy about them.
Great.
So she don't want to study. She just wants to do gymnastics. But that's fine. I'm sitting on a rush.
Oh, my God.
You don't have to worry about being late for gymnastics practice.
No kidding.
Is your dad still mad at you?
He's not speaking to me, Vanessa.
But did you at least try to tell
Vanessa? He's not even speaking to me.
He hates me.
sorry.
I really am. I know you guys want the best for me.
We want the best for you, Vanessa, but you have to want the best for yourself.
I do.
That's what you're saying. I hear you talking. But talk is cheap. You have to do something.
That is really hard.
Vanessa, I know math is hard. Trig is hard. Calculus is hard. Doing a triple backflip is hard. But I say you do it.
Will you help me?
Vanessa, I'd be glad to help you.
America, I got some exceptional news. Sometimes they just need a little push. Well, that's a kick, a big push. But it doesn't matter. This is the moment to get there. And you know what? They will. Why? Thanks.
Take five, Troy. Take five. Get in there, take some. Put that boy in Spanish class right there, the girl.
Bro, squeaky. Oh my God. The Big Mac Show? The Big Mac Show. The Big Mac Show, man. Ouch!
Don't want to discuss over the phone. Okay, I'm on my way. What did baby girl say?
I thought in the time it would take you to get here, I would have the courage to read. But
can't say it. Well, can you write it down?
I already did.
Said this?
Now, see, what I cannot understand, Mr. Wright, is where she could have ever said such an ugly, hateful, angry thing.
Hey, baby. Won't be no kind of high this morning.
Well, Vanessa was doing good in school, so I better call some friends.
That's it. You still gotta watch, baby. I mean, she already think you're rich.
Where she's from.
Yeah, well, she think we old country club, bitch. Old money.